I said, take you, Cindy, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you.